What's up, my add-ons? Advantageous here. Welcome to another Metroid Fusion randomizer. So, I might do like a whole separate video to this about how complicated my setup is to make this work. But it's all so that I get to use a Super Nintendo controller with no input lag. But it's great. So maybe I'll talk about it in the game. Maybe I can... Yeah, it's testing this out just to make sure it works. Alright. So, yeah, as you can see, there's lots of different stuff going on here. There's a whole new item tracker. It's got the bosses, unique sprites. Like, this was only, what, like a week ago, I think I played? So, a lot of stuff. This stuff is really advanced quickly, which is awesome. Okay. Well, I will talk about stuff as I get into this. So let's start in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, so I'd say this setup is complicated, but it's pretty much what I was using when I was speedrunning this game. So I found out that jumping up and climbing up are pretty much the exact same thing. In the way. Like, I don't remember him being in the way. It's been a long time since I've speedrun this, so I don't remember any of this. The other big thing that I'm doing is using a map tracker this time. Well, sort of. It's just, it's a whole fusion map of all the sectors. Because we don't quite have a map tracker on this yet. Some missiles, as expected. 10 missiles. Yeah, so pretty much like this whole setup that I did is just so that I don't have to use a keyboard. So basically what I've done is I've gotten myself a Easy Flash Omega, which is a flash cart. Which is a flash cart for the Game Boy Advance and also works on DS. So technically I could just skip this, but point out how slick that was. Yeah, this is so much smoother. So the goal here is obviously, you know, beat the randomizer, but so I wonder if I could just leave. Like, it's definitely the power bomb. Can't use it yet, but yeah, it's definitely using like L and R. I think that was the thing I was struggling with on the keyboard. just being able to consistently use it. So now I can do this. Double recharge. Try to like look and see which one I'm at. Main deck. And naturally, we'll go see what's over here. Power bomb tank. I think that's what it was last time. I'm almost thinking, yeah, I think I want to go into Sector 2 first. I think that might actually be the smarter decision in general, because then I can unlock the blue doors right away. Because there's like so many blue doors in Sector 1. But I think it might make sense. Four E tanks, I should be just fine. I don't know if I can get over there just yet. No, I think I need power bombs. Bombs or power bombs? Yeah. Don't. Check over here. I don't want to go too deep. I don't think I can go anywhere past this, actually. But yeah, just trying different routing. Ice missiles. Which one are ice missiles? Oh, no. Maybe this? That would be nice. I don't know if it adds power to it. Wasting my missiles if I don't have to. I'll recharge when I get there. Yeah, I don't know which one's which. Aiming my gun is so much easier this way. Wait, I wonder, are these labeled? No. green. This is blue. Oh, this is just... Okay, definitely seems to be a little bit more powerful. Yeah, you can see like my wall jumping. It's, you know, much better than it was last time. You can wall jump with ease. Check what's over here. Just because maybe it's a good item that I need. Just a neat tank. See, I only missed one wall jump. So I think I can go down and see what's down there, but I don't know, that's certainly not logical. Oh my god, yes. Thank you. That is so nice of you. Any more missiles? Okay. I can't. Oh. Yeah, no more wall jumping for me. Wide beam. Oh, I didn't have that last time. Actually, I think it's technically spazer. Yeah, this was sorely missed in the last one. Just don't really have the missiles to deal with me. Over there. That was easy. Guess yeah, there's a speed boost block right there, I think. Oh, that's an item. You get all three randos I've run, there's been an item here.
There we
go. Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah, if I want to go into Sector 3, I kind of need it. Alright, this seed is going much better than last time. I got, like, breadcrumbs. Alright. Understand. I've unlocked missiles. Alright, I don't think there's anything else I can do here. In lava, and I don't think I can get it. Right. I still don't have bombs, so yeah, I kind of have to go to Sector 3 now. And I'm still trying to figure out. Okay, that seems like soups. Like, the green ones look like soups. Maybe I'll check it out after. Because, I mean, like, that's telling me how many... there's something in here? Yeah. Hey, there's bombs. That's what I needed. Is there anything else over here? Oh, it's just, yeah. Oh, wait, no, this isn't. Okay. Oh, is it just compressing the room? Oh, no, I'm in Sector 3. What am I doing? Yeah, probably need, like... should have checked that. Oh, I probably need power bomb, I imagine. Okay, so I can't go through there. So I might not be able to go very far here. Let me just make sure I don't get soft locked. Too long. That's... I don't think so. I don't think I can. Be really upsetting if... Oh wait, I can't even go here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I can't do anything in here. Not with that speed booster. Yeah, they kind of expect you to have high jump when you're in here. Yeah, I was bloody looking at freaking... Alright, so that was necessary. I don't know if what I actually did was faster? Sector 2. Alright, so now we're in Sector 2. Something in that room, eh? Interesting. So I already got that. Wait, I can go over them now. Charge beam. That's really nice to have with wave. Or wide. Yeah, the nice thing about this is just it's so easy to hold a freaking charge. I doubt I can go all the way. Is something here. Okay. Lots of energy tanks early, though. Goodness. Something in this room at the bottom. I think it was right here. Yeah. And it's something I need. That's my. Alright, I'm getting, like, really close to item go mode. But, I mean, I need gravity suit still. What do I need? Charge beam plasma. Wow, that bomb killed him? Wow. Alright, so having plasma opens this up. Now we're in this area. Okay, so I can go. There should be an item in here. And then, oh, I don't know if I can get back up without high jump. I'm just not gonna do it, because I don't want to get softlocked. Maybe if I go save, so I go to the bottom here. Yeah, getting plasma here though is really nice. I'm just gonna go save, just to be safe. Yeah, this seed has gone so much better. Better items early on. I know I can freeze these fish and get up and over. But I just don't know if I can get back up. Yes. That's the question. It's just an energy tank anyways. Can I even get this? Yes. No, I can't. It's fine. I don't need it. Okay. I could always get up. Alright, so good to know. If you have some sort of ice, you can freeze them. I don't really have it. Okay, so sector 2. Let's go all the way up here. And go down here. Can go through here. Oh god. Speed booster. Excellent. That's what I like to see. Got any missiles? Okay. So now I can use sector 3. Let's see here. Could go do Zazabee. Yeah, there's two items down there, so. God, I need a lot more missiles. Okay, is this one? No. I'm gonna go up one. Yeah. Even with various, these guys still pack a punch. So I'm gonna guess that that's diffusion. Cause that's, you know, the next progressive upgrade. Right? Because it goes this, then supers then ice. But I am so confused. Okay, so we got that. Yeah, I can technically go kill. Oh wait, I can't go this way. I could technically go try to kill the plant guy, but I don't think I'd be very successful. I could take a walloping just because if I had power bombs, I might feel more comfortable. Yeah, let's go kill Zazabee. There's two items here. High jump and jump ball. So, almost vanilla. Very close. Probably don't need to missile him. I think plasma beam would be. We're gonna hit him anyways, because we're not gonna waste our time. Okay, yeah, I didn't need to. Oh, we need to hit him again. Darn it. That was close. I mean, nice thing would be getting screwed heavy, that's for sure. Alright, so let's leave. There is no reason for me to stick around here. Where is gravity? Isn't there an item for this way? That one goes up. It says there's something over here. Wait, wasn't it like... Make sure I got everything in here that I can get to. Okay, I'm gonna go back up here. Just because. Yeah. That was fun. I just want to see what's up here, like if it's screw attack. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it that I can do right now. See, there's stuff I can do in Sector 3, but, or Sector 4, but, yeah, Sector 3 is completely opened up right now. Pretty sure I got almost everything. Yeah, there's not much left. But yeah, let's open up the green doors. Too low. This is Sector 3. This is the security room. Oh, it's on the other side. What was right here? Oh, is it maybe? No. Oh, right here. Something. Something this way. Okay, powerful. Okay, do I want to go? Question is, do I want to go down? Oh my god, what is that? Gross looking. Yeah, I think I do. Give me just a check. Is there any? That's nice. Two items in here. There's supposed to be another one down there. I'm not going down there. Alright, and then if I go left, it's a long-winded way to get one item. When seem to be getting two missiles off. Is there a thing for this guy? Doesn't appear like it. Give me peeps. Go that way. Okay, so now we want to everything over here. Okay, so do I have enough? Yeah, it's a long-winded way to go all the way to the guy. I need a recharge. A little bit faster. Alright, so now we go to... Do we go into Sector 4? I mean, it makes sense. I've got everything I need to do Sector 4, so... Sector 4... There's nothing over there that I can really get to, so it doesn't really do me much. I don't need to go there yet. I could go straight away and just... I'm just gonna go immediately put the water down. Seems like the smartest thing to do. Is that? Oh, that's the plant. Like trying to make out these sprites. They're so small. Nothing else over here, right? Like four. No, it's just that item down there. Stay above water here? Likely. It's possible, but... Alright, we'll see what this item is. Ooh, yeah, that could be gravity. That would be huge. So we definitely gotta go back around. That could either be... Super missiles, yes. Alright, so I have fully loaded missiles now. I will actually go and get these. Yeah, there's not many items left. It's only 4 items left, so whatever this is, could be pretty good. Not that a lot of items aren't good. It's just I don't really think I needed super missiles that much. Even diffusions, meh. Alright, we have Peebs. Oh my goodness, we freaking have Peebs. My goodness. Alright, so what does that open up for us? We definitely have What have I not done? Here's that item down there. So there was that, and then we've got, where's can I go here? I think I can go, there's an item this way, so I think I might want to go speed move a little bit. I don't think there's anything else I can do. I don't think so. Not with our gravity. Six first, or let's go to five first, because that's where the yellow door is. Gotta be so nice to have screw attack one of these days, you know? Such a good item, haven't got it yet. One of these seeds. One of these days, you know, one of these days. I think gravity triggers. There's something else here. Yeah, there's... What? How do we get a speed booster up here? What on earth? So that's a yikeroonies for me. It's gotta be like one of those weird chain ones. Alright, so I can't do anything here yet. So I can go through. No, I can't. Not yet. Oh, burn it.
But I made it through there for sure.
Crap. Okay, fine. Can make this work. Okay, also I cut these two. Grabby. Another screw attack. That's what I was asking for earlier. So ask and ye shall receive. Is there anything else in this main room? I should know about. I want to go through here. Here, 5. So down here. Yeah, so this just needs... I think I can make this work. What? Well, that was unexpected. Hitting me. Right, it's right here. Right, I can go down. It doesn't matter. Okay, it doesn't matter. Oh, or no. No, it doesn't. Screw attack just obliterates it. Sector 1, like the fake energy tank. I wasn't able to get to that, was I? But yeah, we are definitely... We are most definitely in gravity suit away from the go mode. So it's just all about where gravity is. Okay, so now I go and get this item because I'm just going to end up dropping back down. And then I can check out a couple other things while I'm here. This tank. Oh god, yeah. So far, 100 resources. Okay, so now I'm all the way up here. Only way is down. Or is this it? Oh, this is it. Here. Since there is. Oh. My position sometimes, but I get it like right back. It's faster. Let's just go this way. There's nothing else here. So I just, I guess I just have to hope that gravity suit is not where that speed. Well, I don't think it can be, because I would have to. Good. Because I think I need gravity suit to activate. What's his face? This goes straight to 6. I think I'm gonna do. Island sector 6. We're here. Okay, I'll go back just to see what's over here. I do have to say, like, this is going much better than before. Wait, can I destroy this? Can I? I guess this is telling me. I don't care about that. Got missile packs. Don't need them. So now there's something through here. What? I'm feeling spicy. Can't go that way. Can go down here. It's down there, but I can. That's a one way. Kind of nice because I didn't get to do this last time. Okay, so I'm here. Is it just a save point? Did I really not hit that door? Yeah. Well, thank you. Finally finding all the missile things, though. That kind of appears to be it. So yeah, there's like the speed boost blocks through there, but then there's a red door, so I can't go through it anyways. That's the only way to get over there. Thought so. I'm pretty sure it's water down there. I'm gonna get stuck if I try. Okay, so this did not work. It's a good try. I just don't want to get myself stuck. I guess I'd be more willing to try. Two is huge, but there's a lot. It's not much I can get. Like, there's one, two items in two, three, four. It might be worth it, especially because they're not, there's two, like, really close, so I can go get those really fast. I don't think I'm gonna go all the way down to Zazabee, unless I should go back to the main deck. There's a lot of items there. I'll do that after this. This will be a quick check. Oh wait, I didn't have to do that. Two items in here. I have no idea how to navigate this. Okay. Let's see how it's going to be. Okay. My thoughts. No. That's just that. I'll get out of here. Okay, just those two. It's fine. As long as I can see them, it's fine. Yeah, so I'm gonna go back up to the main deck. That's where I found Gravity Suit last time. Because there's quite a few items that I can get. Should make you stop here, or give you the option to stop here, but I understand why wouldn't want you to do that. Okay, so how do I get... Alright, how do I get to this thing? Okay, I can just go... Let's go up first, because I'm going to have to go that way anyways. Any ammunition. It'd be more fun if I don't know. Like, I don't know how to feel about the major minor split. My friends, it's the right thing to do. I should have saved in deck 2. Let's go down. First time I've taken a hit in a while. Oh, vanilla. Is this even randomized? Come on. There's an item. nice beam. Although nice, not what I'm looking for. That sound. It's really harsh. I'd like the SAX to be here. I can't say I'd be disappointed. You know, to have to fight him. Alright, let's go kill Munchkin Man. Where am I right now? Okay, above a save point in Sector 2. Goes all the way up. I think I'm gonna go down first. I'm gonna go check out this area first, because then we'll have to come all the way back down after going all the way up. Alright, so this one's gonna be a little bit complicated. I hope I can see the item and I don't actually have to do this. Okay, there's one item. The other one is in the middle somewhere. Oh, okay, I see. Oh no, it's all the way in the bottom left. What am I doing? It's not too bad once you get used to it, but alright, so now we'll go up and kill the plant. Wait. way. God, that sound, that screech, man. Hey, the full beam combo. All right, let's see what this looks like. Oh wait, no, I have anything else. Looks like. Right. Yeah, there's only one item left. Is there anything this way? Okay, sector two. Come and get this one too. Must have thought I already had it. Yeah, why didn't I come and get this? Oh, I couldn't get it because of the door? Okay, I think I've cleared out everything in here. Let me just make sure. Yeah, got that guy. Yeah, okay, so sector two is clear. Okay, so I think I want to go back to sector one. Either that or sector 3. I can do sector 1. I don't think there's too much for me to do here. Go to. Okay, so that would. Oh yeah, I should have come that way. Cause there was sod on the thing. I just didn't go to. Okay, so now I'm gonna go this way. Oh crap! Well, that's not great. All right, so this is most likely not gravity. Whatever this item is. I don't feel like that would, even though this is still a very, you know, still new. I think there's still a logic into it. Okay, so sector one, there's that guy. Got him. Okay, so I think there's yet two items here that I can get that I work. Wasn't able to get last time. Coming down in gravity suit again. Oh no, sorry. So you got the other room. Alright, so I can go down here. Could go down there if I wanted to. Not right now. Yeah, honestly, like, I'm learning the map better playing it this way than I did learning the any percent category. I think that was possible anyways. No, but what I have to do. Oh, come on. What? Baloney. Alright, so I think I can I can't go backwards. I think. Go that way. Unfortunate. So I think I'm gonna go down the Ridley route, but I'm gonna save before I do it. Just in case it gets stuck. Wait, can I even get up? Oh yeah. I think so. Oh my god. That was a mistake and a half. Clip through him. These guys are dead. All I just don't want to get soft locked in. Okay, so I did that. Such a one that I can do. Go check this off to the right before going to do. Alright, I'm gonna do Ridley. See how much extra ice beam is. Go to sector 3. Now I have all the stuff. Sector 3. Thought so. I didn't actually think so, but it was an educated guess. I'm gonna see if I can just go back this way. Well, I guess I could have seen that the whole time. Okay, so that was... That's one item. Okay, so this is supposed to lead to like a long drop of some sort. I guess it's supposed to go the other way. Can I even go this way? It seems like I can. Let's see if this door is even open. It is. I think normally it melts. I think that's here. Oh, I guess I didn't need to do that. The item I'm looking for. The beginning of the scene is going so well, and now it's just become this item hunt. Oh god. That's poor. This gross item hunt for. Down here then. Do I want to be here? No. Yes, anything like this, it definitely does not require. Yeah, I'm essentially just full clearing the game at this point. Hitting all the wrong buttons. Alright, so there's nothing else over here, right? Nope. Alright, so I just got two items. Yeah, it'd be nice to see, but I don't think there's any save points nearby. Wait, there's a... Oh shit, there's an item over there. Okay, I can go pick that back up. Or where we fight the box. I don't think it's through here. Yeah, I have a sneaking suspicion. Yeah, okay, we can't do this, so it cannot be through here. Alright, good to know. Imagine that was a gravity suit the whole time. An item that I could have had like hours ago. Well, like an hour ago. That'd be a little disappointing. Down here. But it was just a save point. See, that's the importance of checking things. Okay. I don't feel so bad. Just wait, is that? Is that a decoy, right? Okay, where do we have left to go? There's stuff in 5. How do we get to 5 from here? Alright, there's that. Alright, so let's go back to the main area. I mean, I checked literally everywhere. Okay, how do we get... Let's leave. Actually, I think I need to go to Sector 5. I need to go the back door route. Without the lock, I can't do it. We'll go to Sector 5. There's an item here? Huh. Didn't know that. Today I learned. Can I get down, please? Huh. Well, this is interesting. I think there should be enough room. No, just short. Stop hitting me. Yes. That's very close to not making that. Might be able to defeat this and so it's this. This is definitely the problem. Like, this is why you absolutely need Gravity Suit to complete the seed. It's calling for level 4 doors. I would prefer if they would just change the doors. Can I go back this way? No idea. Faster to go this way? Oh, I can't. No, I can't go this way. Need a speed booster. Yeah. Can't be anything on the data, so I'm just gonna get up to full health. Just shouldn't need it, but well, I almost lost location to the gravity suit, but it's good to know that it was behind the screw attack, because if it was anywhere that I didn't need the screw attack for, that would have been upsetting. Like that one place by the box. Because then I could have had this, oh my god. Probably could have sub-houred this seed. So, but yeah, definitely possible. It's definitely possible to sub-hour this game, for sure. Like, if the game just gives you everything right off the bat, it's not that bad. And that shows you that it requires power bombs, or the screw attack to get there as well. So it's like, things that aren't specifically required. Thank you.
Propulsion sequence activated. Destination planet SR388. Propulsion sequence activated. Destination planet SR388.
It may have been low enough. Oh, that was almost low enough. Button mashing. Oh, yeah. So strong. Well, I completed both my goals. I completed the seed. And I did it in under 2 hours. I did it under 2 hour and 50 minutes. That's pretty good. I ain't even mad. Oh, let's see what the in-game time was. I don't think this does anything else. All right. Well, it's gonna do it for this time. So, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you all in the next one. Oh, bye bye.